I was engaged twice. Guess what? If you want to know more about blessings, keep asking questions. Today answering this question, are you married? Oh, I like question dipo e ah o show money I push a question. Are you married? Funny, huh? No, I'm not married. I've never been married before, and I'm not married yet, so. But I'm not saying, maybe the other question, don't ask me in the comment to say, are you seeing someone or, Simo's a cheater, even a less. Don't. Yes, sir, I'm not married. Someone asked, are you engaged? Engaged? I'm not engaged, but I was engaged twice. Guess what? If you want to know more about blessings, keep asking questions. So I was engaged twice, and I had to cancel both engagements, the first one and the second one. Yeah. I had to cancel. Not to keep chatting, Nishi. Mambi, you keep chatting, Nishi. I didn't get it. Mama comments you. Then my phone calls. The other one is why did you cancel your wedding? Ima polisi. Why did you cancel your wedding? Yeah, so this is the other question. Why did I cancel my wedding? You know, I canceled my wedding because the first thing is, you know, there are certain things when you're in a relationship that you can bear, that you can handle. And then if you try to weigh, not everyone is perfect. Not everyone is perfect. We are all trying to be, you know, better and best. Not everyone is perfect. I'm not perfect either, but I had just to realize that no, there are weaknesses that I couldn't handle and take in marriage. Okay, so if you are a youth, don't ignore the weaknesses in your partner, especially if you know to say these weaknesses, you cannot work with them, or you cannot tolerate them in your marriage, you better quit. So in my case, I canceled the wedding. If you know me long ago, you know. And if you're close, you know, especially if you're close, because yeah. So I canceled because I couldn't take anymore. And other things are personal, which I can't really say here, but it should be, I think, 3rd and 4th. I was supposed to have a kitchen party. 3rd and the wedding, 4th. And then I cancelled everything. Like everything. When it was even there. Like the lineup, Nishbalambano, Stanani, the committee, like Nishishani, you know, those preparations. Yeah, of course. I cancelled. So that was in 2016. So apanga tulira ndanga tuli man anniversary shanga ngata tumpeva na double. Mana double mana mpundu. Yeah, so if you want me to answer more of your questions, please feel free to leave your questions in the comment section, and we'll be able to answer your questions, because on this Untold Story Show, we want to feed you about what this Blessings Chilufya is. So see you until next time. Thank you.